mark's responsibility. Is this how I raised you? Huh? You scored fair in everything, Sethi.
English tea and all the rest when my friend comes.
Where are you? I've been waiting for the past 30 minutes.
No,
fine.
Come fast.
Hi, what's up?
Nothing much. Can I come home?
Yeah, sure. Come around 1:30.
Okay, fine. Bye.
Chill. Where are you? Are you even coming?
My parents aren't letting me out.
You always do this. It's not the first time you stood me up. You know I've had a horrible day and you're just making it worse. Don't you understand? Hello? Yeah, nothing. Dad called. He's being annoying. This is not right. You always do this to me. Not today, but every single day. I do everything I can and what do you give me in return? Nothing at all. If this is how it's gonna work, I can't handle this relationship.
What am I supposed to do?
Oh my God, so many notifications.
Hello? Krishna? Your dad?
What? Hello? Oh my God, my phone switched off. English. I'll have duo mocha chocolate and I'll order the rest when my friend comes.
Where are you?
It's been long.
I've been waiting.
I'm on.
Can you make it quick? Hi, what's up?
Nothing much. Can I come home?
Yeah, sure. Come around 1:30.
Okay, fine.
Yeah, chill. Have you left?
My parents aren't letting me out.
Again? Are you serious? Why? Why do you always do this to me?
Hello, Krishna.
Yeah, Dad.
Be home by 1:30, Krishna.
Okay, Dad. I'll be home. Hello?
Hello? Krishna? Your dad?
What? No!
Turn your phone.
Dad, I need to tell you something.
Yes, I'll be there in 2 minutes.
Okay, Dad.
Yes, Krishna, you want to tell me something?
Yeah, Dad. I've been in a relationship for the past 3 months. It's been really toxic. I've been distracted from my studies and legit everything. Like, before my gender match exam, all I did was talk to her. I didn't work on myself. I didn't do anything and I really regret it.
A relationship at this age is like passing clouds. It goes and it comes. For instance, take your mother and me. When you were in a room, they gave us two choices. One, to give her life up or yours. So your mom was adamant to save your life. Study.